At Intuit, we've always had this view of looking broad and wide and see how we can actually tap into every possible talent pool that's out there.
There was a whole untapped group of women that we've never really thought about as candidates. And they're women who have taken a break. And they may have taken a break because they had children, because they had elderly parents, or their spouse moved and they moved with them. But they're just women that aren't working right now.
With a structured program around mentoring and coaching for them, and also making sure that they can actually find their feet, has helped us in the first cohort to actually recruit almost half the women as full-time employees.
I was contemplating this idea of getting back to work for a year or so, but initially I had my own doubts as to how I'll go about it, how I'll manage my family.
When my kids were grown up, I started thinking about coming back to work. Then when I heard about this Intuit Again program, the first attraction was the brand.
The biggest learning that I had from these women was that you have to just continuously fight. You know, these women made life choices which made them slightly behind in their career, but when they got a cushion like Intuit Again, which we gave them, they came back with confidence, a lot of zeal, a lot of excitement and learnability, which was very inspiring.
It has been a really wonderful experience working here. The work culture here is really good. The team, manager, everyone has been really supportive.
It's a prodigious opportunity for me.
Reinvention of myself.
Awesome.